Da faz.
Christmas, yeah? Suspected it. Family. That family sold you out, Mr. Vic. Themselves. You see, that's why I never trust the Cossacks. They are dirty people.
This is personal.
I sense tension here.
Mr. Wick may probably feel I'm responsible for the death of a mutual friend.
Nobody. No, it's actually for him.
Sit, take a seat, Mr. Nobody. Exciting, yeah. Like we have ourselves a genuine conundrum, a quandary, if you will, a real life dilemma. So, I thought we'd play a game. One hand. Sabina decides who lives and who does not. Easter egg. And Mr. Vick.
Well, I don't gamble. Let's see. Four nines and a four.
Most impressive.
Thank you.
A blind man, a guy with a dog, and John Wick walking to a bar and take a seat at the table. Said that it sounds like the beginning of a Stoke Bender's joke. One, and he can serve his way out. And all things that they have the winning hand. But what's it fail to realize is that the moment they took a seat at the table, they had already lost.
Let me guess. Bible guy? Yeah. The other one is a hook guy. Yeah. Hook guy.
This gesture, and I look forward to our continuing partnership.
I am told. Is that John
Wick in the flesh? The Bible Jaeger. Happy Christmas, yeah? Not me. Him.
John? How are you?
You know, I'd be.
I suspected it.
Family.
Their family sold you out, Mr. Vick. They gave you up. It's a vain hope of saving themselves. You see, that's why I never trust the Cossacks. They are dirty people.
This is personal.
I sense tension here.
Mr. Wick may probably feel responsible for the death of Dave.